Hey guys, what's up? It's Tessie. So today, it's now winter break, and I was thinking, I didn't post yesterday, but I want to post something kind of fun, and then I remembered I did Perry's look a while ago, but I haven't done another One Direction girlfriend since then. So I thought, since tomorrow's her Christmas Eve and Louis Tomlinson's birthday, how about I do Eleanor? So this is an Eleanor Calder inspired makeup tutorial. Have fun. Okay, if you guys hear sneezing in the background, that's my cat, but, so I tried to find my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer and I couldn't find that, so I'm going to use my e.l.f. eyeshadow primer, which is just as good, and I have a mirror right here, so I'm going to put that all over my lids, as you normally would. And I do my eyeshadow before concealer or anything, because I find it that way's the easiest. Let's put this on with fingers. And then next, I'm going to be using my Naked palette, and I'm going to be using the color Sin, which is this kind of like rosy pink color right here. And I am going to just wipe that all over my lid, because Eleanor doesn't wear a lot of eyeshadow. I watched Tanya Burr's tutorial on this, and I really like her as a beauty guru. And she's like met her, and Eleanor told her everything that she wears and stuff, so I'm kind of going off that video. But I'm just putting that all over my lids. And then I'm going to curl my lashes. I'm going to be using Falsies from Maybelline. I'm going to just be putting that over it. Don't get your bottom. Okay, now I'm going to be using my Laurier Mercier foundation primer. In the video, I don't think Tanya put on a foundation primer, but I am because my skin likes to stick with nothing. You see blue on my hand? Oops, my fingers broke. You see blue on my hand? I was at work yesterday and I got really bored, so I stamped my whole hand. Yeah. Or the fact that I'm like a 6-year-old child. I'm kidding, I'm not a 6-year-old child. Okay, then once you're done with that, I'm going to be, while I wait for that to dry, I'm going to put on, I'm gonna do my brows because she fills them very lightly. I don't know what this thing is called. I think it's called No Show Taupes, but it's from Clinique. My friend gave it to me and I'm going to be using the lighter color. I'm gonna just swipe that on my brows. Lightly fill them in. A lot of times I get asked what color is my natural hair. It's brown, like my eyebrows. I don't dye them red. Because I just don't feel like it. Okay, then now I'm going to be putting on my concealer. And I'm going to be using the Age Rewind Concealer in the color Fair. And I'm just going to be putting that under my eyes. As well as around my nose. And on the bridge of my nose because I apparently got pimply there. I'm going to be using a Real Techniques by Samantha Chapman Expert Face Brush to blend that in. And yes, I know this isn't the concealer that Eleanor uses, but that's okay. Okay, now I'm going to be using my Benefits Hello Oxygen Wow Foundation Makeup in the color Ivory, which is the lightest shade, so I feel like I'm a pin monster. Going to be putting that all over my face as well. Eleanor kind of has dewy skin. So I accidentally just filmed like the ending of the video and then I'm like, oh crap, I forgot to put on blush and bronzer. So I'm gonna redo that. So I'm just gonna put on powder on my face because you never have enough powder. I put an eye brightener under my eyes and I just blended that with a, I just put that on with my fingers, and the eye brightener was this Bare Minerals Stroke of Light eye brightener. Don't know if they come in colors, I don't think they do. But, feel so stupid forgetting that. Eleanor does have a little bit of bronze skin, so I'm gonna put on this bronzer I got from e.l.f. I don't have an idea what it's called. Oh, it's called Saint Lucia. And I'm just gonna take a couple of that because it's really pigmented. Kind of put it in the places where normally put bronzer. I don't think you guys have ever seen me put on a bronzer. Okay, to be honest, I haven't either. I don't wear much bronzer. I don't even know if this is how you put on bronzer, but this is how I see it, so. Yeah, this is how you put on bronzer. Alright, and then after that, if she puts on a nice pinky blush, I'm going to be using Hervana from Benefit. So I'm just going to kind of swirl that around and next I'm put it on my cheeks. Finished Eleanor Color makeup look. And I don't even know if I'm pronouncing your name right, but I want to say happy holidays to all of you guys. If you're Jewish or not Catholic or whatever, happy holidays. If you are Catholic and everything, I am Catholic, so. But happy or Merry Christmas, or Merry Christmas Eve, and happy big 22nd birthday to Louis Tomlinson tomorrow. And I hope that all of you guys have a fabulous holiday. Have a great New Year's if I don't see you, but I hope they will. And I hope you guys have a really Merry Christmas. And I want you guys to just enjoy being yourself. And as always, like this video and comment down below some suggestions of other videos. I get inboxes a lot, surprisingly, about stuff you guys want me to do, so I will be doing those soon. And I wanted to say a big thank you to all of you guys, and my Christmas present has been having my channel be this big, and that's all I could ever, it's not even big, it's 30 subscribers, but that means 30 of you guys watch me every week, so I want to say a big thank you to that, and a big thank you for supporting me, and just stay beautiful. Bye, happy holidays.